Police say drug traffickers killed a Metro woman to scare others into keeping quiet. I'm Paul Folger.
Good evening. I'm Jessica Schambach. We broke this story on KOCO.com. Carina Saunders' dismembered body was found inside a duffel bag in Bethany in October. Today, investigators said Jimmy Massey kidnapped another woman and forced her to watch Saunders being tortured, then killed. Eyewitness News 5's Michael Seiden is live from the memorial where family and friends, Michael, have pleaded for answers.
Well, all over this memorial, there are messages from loved ones demanding justice. In fact, you look right here at this stone, you can see the word is etched. Now, today, police say this arrest is a step towards just getting that. Tonight, Jimmy Massey is in the Oklahoma County Jail, and he'll remain there after police arrested him in the murder of Carina Saunders.
Massey is believed to have kidnapped an approximately 20-year-old female from a residence in Oklahoma City. He then transported that female to the place where Carina Saunders was both tortured and murdered.
Detectives say the 20-year-old, who isn't being identified for her own safety, did not know Saunders, but both may have been associated with groups that deal with narcotics and human trafficking.
We believe that the murder of Ms. Saunders was to send a message to the kidnapping victim, as well as to other people, that they need to cooperate.
Right now, police aren't sure who killed Saunders. They also want to know who left her dismembered body inside a duffel bag. Detectives believe this person of interest, who's wanted for drug trafficking, may have the answers.
There's a lot of work left to be done. We believe there are several other people who are involved in the murder of Carina.
And take another look at this picture. This is Francisco Gomez. Police call him a person of interest. They believe he may have information concerning Carina's murder. If you know anything, please contact Bethany Police. Reporting live tonight in Bethany, Michael Seiden, Eyewitness News 5.